size for big boys.
All right. So here we are.
Now, if you eventually want to go poise tank, there's a bunch of different ways you can go about that.
The continuing adventures of Woolington.
Crushing it.
First.
Crushing all his foes.
The Lord of the Andals, protector of the realm.
You know some Game of Thrones shit in here.
Scrub Lord of the Seven Kingdoms.
Oh yeah, okay, that's what you're doing.
Long may he reign.
Yes.
And the painted dogs. Never forget that. That's the fucking best. No one remembers it, but when they're listing off like stone crows, all these dirty bushmen that are gonna come help Tyrion.
Yeah.
And the painted dogs. Yes, yes. Never forget the fucking painted dogs. Okay, so let me test something out, because apparently we weren't standing in the middle of the thing enough.
There it is.
No, you see?
Give me warm. Give me soft.
Okay, no. It had nothing to do with where I was standing. That person was super wrong, because that triggered and it didn't trigger before. So.
Yep.
All right. Let's start out with a homeward bone.
Sounds like somebody did a slight amount of research.
No, I'm doing what you told me to drop last time.
Sounds like I'm smart.
You told me to do that last time, so I'm going to do it.
It's a decent first item.
No, no. That no warm. That no soft.
This is... Okay. So this is not the same person.
Oh boy, does this thing drop a bunch of weird shit.
This is not the same person from before. This is a new voice actor doing this.
Alright, you don't have... you have one thing of value currently that you could drop for it. And it is a dung pie.
Well, am I going to be poisoning anything anytime soon?
No.
Alright.
Oh, you don't have a dung pie.
I don't have a dung pie.
Okay, so you have nothing.
He doesn't want nothing.
You have nothing. Oh, you could drop a blood red... moss clump, a purple moss clump, and a blooming purple moss clump each. And you'd get fancies.
I'd get fancies?
Yeah. So okay. He's one of those.
Alright, that's fine.
Yeah, just one of those. Yeah. And it'll be all like, yeah. So here's the fun part, Wooly.
What?
You drop it.
And then you wait?
And then you leave the game.
Can I drop more than one object?
No.
Oh, boy. It's not even dropping it and, walking away from the zone?
No. Well, if you zone out entirely, that'll work, too.
Okay. Well, at
just
least
hit start and go to exit.
Oh, like this style.
Yep.
Oh, jeez.
Yep.
Oh, God. Okay. That's how it was, wasn't it?
Yep.
All right.
These slight improvements over time... make a big goddamn difference. Like in DS Toe, you're like, oh, DS Toe.
You DS give Toe. Me warm. Give me.
Oh, you fuck.
Warm, soft.
Pick it up. There you go.
Okay.
And the other clump will give you the same.
Okay.
You can only trade one of these once.
Only once,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. I was gonna say. So try and remember what they are. Because there are upgrade materials that you get that are dope from this. So in DS2, you don't have to reload the stage to get your thing. But the items are completely randomized.
Right.
Right? Like, fuck. And then DS3, it's like, no, here you go.
Yeah. I'm sure, but there's other things in general. Like, the idea of, people that are going to rejoin your Firelink, that just, you have to wait for them to walk to just blah.
They don't disappear. You walked from the undead, lower undead burg. And then you walked back to Firelink, and Griggs was there.
And he was there, yeah, you're right.
Because you passed through you passed through an invisible zone transition.
But the first time, so it's just those two, right?
Yeah, just those. That's all you have of value right now.
The first time you do that, though, in these games as a player, and you're, expecting it to work like other games, you'd expect the person that you're talking to
physically
disappear,
move.
To start to leave, you know?
No, they're like, no, I'm good. You go on ahead without me.
Yeah.
I'll catch up without you.
So that's stuff that's just... I don't know. It probably...
Are you telling me that a From Software game is goofy and obtuse?
It's just a level of obfuscation that doesn't help.
Obfuscation anything. Is the exact word. That is...
doesn't help.
Perfect.
Anything. Also, I don't know. Is making lips move really that much of a challenge these days, or...?
It's extremely difficult.
You know, I know I bring it up in every playthrough, but it's like... even when we get to three and people are still standing there and their mouths are not moving, and I'm just like, well, what? Why not? What's stopping you guys from making that person talk? Even if it's like the FF15 style, like, Noct is barely moving his lips as they're having this conversation. Just even that, like, that's fine.
No, it's very hard.
All right.
It's very hard. We don't want it. It adds character.
Okay. So.
Yeah, so you can see... you can see why so many people died so often in Dark Souls 2 to what you were now internalizing as trivial falls.
Bullshit.
That's some
say.
Bullshit.
Okay.
So, like I was talking about your poise tank, right?
Mm-hmm.
You have a couple options. You have a big, bad shield, right?
Yeah.
So poise is not quite as vital, but you're still keeping a lot of the poise. Stuff with high poise also has high defense, right? So if something does blow through your shield, it won't hurt that much, and it won't stop you, right? Usually, if you want to go big poise, big boys, mm-hmm. you want to go with the biggest, two-handedest thing you can get your hands on, and be like, you're not going to stop me from swinging this. We'll trade, and you'll die. Right?
Yeah.
And you can go for variants in between, right? You can go for any variation of speed, damage, defense, etc.
Sorry, hold on. I kind of ignored that last sentence while I was running up that stairs.
Usually, if you want to go hardcore giant,
yes.
Become giant.
Havel.
Yes. You're going to need to go, like, crazy. So basically, here's where your damage can come from, right? Your damage can come from scaling stats or elementals, right? That's just raw damage, right? Your damage can come from fast weapons or slow weapons. And your defense can be active, and by active I mean rolling and blocking.
Yep.
Or it can be passive, which is you're not going to knock me down.
I'm just going to stand here.
You're just going to stand here. And you can mix and match all of those with each other as you so choose, right? You can go, like, the biggest giant is max endurance, elemental weapon, max fucking armor. You can barely move, right? Big, big, big two-hander, right? Nothing's gonna stop you, right?
Here's the ambush.
You can see it. A variant of that, you can go with heavy armor, your big shield, so stuff that does get through barely hurts. And like a strong one-handed, you can go heavy armor with a fast two-hander that you won't be able to be stopped with, etc., etc., etc.
Okay. But
basically, the heavier you are, the less mobile you are. You're trading the inability to get... You're trading hyper armor for a good roll.
Yes, and right now, I'm content to simply take the hit.
But your shield is dope.
Yeah, it is dope too. But I'm content to pull a Kirito and stand there while a bunch of idiots slash at me.
Oh, that's a
because he's healing faster than they can do damage.
That's really absurd.
Was that a Final Fantasy II reference? Is that what that was?
No, that's in MMOs when you're standing still in a zone and you're not engaged in combat, you'll slowly regenerate health. But he's so high level. Kirito's so high level.
Yeah.
That, oh my god, his passive health regen out of combat is even stronger than other... Oh my god, Kirito. Oh, let me suck your dick.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, Kirito. You notice that you don't take any far damage from those guys anymore when you block.
And the... actually, it didn't happen at all. You're right. The whole thing with that scene is like, what, he's taking the damage because it helps him level or some
no,
stupid
no.
shit.
No, no. These are player killers.
Look at that hider.
These are player killers, Willy. They're bad people who are murderers, and he's showing them that they can't kill
him.
No, man, you guys better back off, because I'm Kirito.
The real black swordsman.
The realist.
What?
There you go.
God, I gotta attack you? All right. I like rolling through furniture.
Yes. Everyone likes rolling through furniture.
Oh! Hey, what are you about?
Stuff.
What you gonna make for me? Huh?
Oh, the painted dogs! Oh, no. The painted dog is making you bleed, man.
Yeah. Not poison.
That armor set looks so dope, man.
It looks pretty good.
I fucking love it.
Hello, what you got? Yeah, there's a dog right next to you, so.
Yeah. very friendly.
Oh, you're not you're not a friend.
Really? You thought that person with the fucking Resident Evil? So you see that moveset again?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm just noticing a weird benefit to your poise with the shield that I was not aware of prior.
What's that?
And that is, you're throwing out your spear, you're taking a hit, but because you're not staggered, you're able to instantly put your shield up for any follow-up hits.
Whatever they may be.
That's weird.
Yeah. Stop face-fucking, Wooly. So,
Ass-fuck. I'm the mouth-fuck champ.
I didn't deal with that.
I'm trying to turn it around.
Yeah, that's the right way.
I'm trying to make it a thing.
So, should
everyone climb in. No? Is that how I'm supposed to...
Oh, look at you. Look at you. You're cute. You're a fun little mobile motherfucker.
I love you, doggo.
All right, you're not bad.
Yeah, there you go.
Actually, no. You know what we should do? We should be doing the immersive version. Where it's like, is it breathing? I like that. That's the fun one.
I don't know if that's in Dark Souls 1.
Someone pointed that out, and I was like, oh, you're super right. I remember that we talked about
congrats,
it.
Congrats, you got a large ember.
Nice.
Do you know what that is? Well, let's go look at it.
Okay.
And you'll be happy. I forgot you got it. That's a key item. I forgot how early you get that.
All right. Ember required for weapon ascension. Oh, yeah, cool. Yeah, embers, right, of course. A large, high-quality ember handled by the blacksmiths of Astora. Ascension for +5, yeah.
All the way up to +10.
Nice.
So if you find any...
also ascends a +5 standard weapon to a raw weapon. Okay, so you can just go raw if you wanted.
Yeah.
Cool.
So if you find any large shards...
Mm-hmm. I think someone else was saying...
You can upgrade armor in this game as well.
No, as I read the story of the Elite set. Helm of a nameless knight, perhaps an Elite Knight of Astora. Although he was loath to give up on his undead mission, he perished at the undead asylum and went hollow.
Which is weird, because you're reading that off the armor you picked up in the forest?
Yes. Yeah, there.
But it's about poor Oscar.
Oh... Where'd that name Oscar come from, anyway?
From inside the game's files.
Oh, really? That's the best we had?
Yeah. No, he describes himself. He says, that's a drop, so careful. Yeah, you won't be able to explore the remainder of the area.
I can see that. That looks dark, and...
It's not a death drop.
No. There is a surface there.
Yeah. He has unused dialogue in the game's files.
Oh, boy, more...
He says, I'm Oscar of Astora!
Oh, man. People really digging to get... Get all that meat. How much of the naming and, like, lore was based on digging through shit that the devs took out?
Not that much.
Okay.
That being said, area where Andre is at,
yeah.
Like, there's a weird part of the geometry that looks like it can move, and that's because it used to be able to. Andre, in the original version of the game, at the very end of the game, would go, actually, I'm Gwyn's son. Here, I'll help you go to the final boss. And he literally, like, pushes a rock aside, and you just walk past him in the final boss from that little chapel.
Okay.
That's not there anymore, obviously. You were originally supposed to fight, there's a boss near the end of the game where there's an entire zone underneath them. That is not reachable.
Wow.
And you're like, what the fuck is this? And you look at it, and it's identical to another character's boss room. And it's like, oh, you were originally supposed to fight that other boss here.
That reminds me, when you just mentioned fighting with buddies, is I haven't summoned Solari yet.
Nope. You had your chance over at...
The Gargoyles?
At the Gargoyles, yeah.
Is it like Lucatiel, where it's like, quest line's fucked?
No. What it is, you remember the statue you found of Praising the Sun? You said this is a Covenant leader.
Oh,
this,
another one of you.
This used to be a Covenant thing in DS2, right?
Yes.
Well, in this game, it also is. But Solera's not there because you've never hung out with him. If you hang out with Solera, he'll show up there, right?
Someone said it was plus... It was just...
No, there's multiple conditions.
25.
It requires 25 faith in order to do it, but every time you help a Sunbro, it goes down by 5.
Okay.
So if you help a Sunbro 5 times,
yeah.
The faith requirement becomes 0.
Okay.
But characters don't start with less than 8, I think, so it's a minimum of 4.
Okay.
Maximum of 4.
No yellow on that life bar, that was a weird one.
Oh, because you blocked it.
Yeah.
I believe these are ladies.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. They're just very buff, very
really?
Undead. Yeah, and they've been preparing meals.
That's interesting.
All right, what do you got? Ah, the sack. You got the sack. Good job.
Okay, so maybe it'll tell me here.
Sack's good looking.
Bloodstained patchwork sack by the undead man eating cook lurking in the depths. Two eye holes have been haphazardly cut out. Unexpectedly soft and comfortable to wear, but probably near meaningless in terms of defense. And
so it's really soft and nice.
But that's it. Huh.
Yeah, that, isn't that sweet?
That could be a big old lady. A giant woman. There's nothing to stop it.
Nothing to stop it.
All right.
You opened it.
Okay, so before I look in there, let me just make sure.
I'm so glad you play games in a grid. Every part of my body screams when someone doesn't play.
Just walks forward.
In a grid.
Yeah, okay.
It makes me want to die.
All right, so what's up here? Man in a barrel. Bunch of these barrels. You. Yes, to you.
Yeah, over here. Please, you must help me.
Okay. Right. So, no,
don't swing!
Yeah. No, right. No, basically, when I freed the other guy so easily last time, someone reacted to like, oh, yeah, but the first guy, you're all paranoid. I'm like, yeah, well, clearly I'm going to take that as a lesson learned.
Yeah.
Right? And just, you know, think...
You did it.
A little bit more, or a little bit less, excuse me, about everyone being a traitor.
I would have been a sucker without you.
Yeah.
Being in the line, I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you, dearly.
Yeah, there's your her.
I am Luetius,
yeah.
Or the Great Swamp.
Nice.
I will not forget my debt to you.
Your hand is glowing.
Sure is. You recognize the set he's wearing?
Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
Have I been waiting for you? I've been waiting for you. I can't do it.
So, if you would like, you can go back to Firelink.
And he's going to be there?
And he will be there.
Yeah. I'll get back to it.
Yeah.
I'll get back to it. Because, I mean, that's there for when we need it.
Mm-hmm. That starting fireball is amazing.
Finally.
Yeah.
Like, dude chilling out in a barrel. What's he got? Kyokusanagi's burning hand.
So, you've got a
Orochi
drop.
Orochinagi styles.
You've got a drop and a path.
Yep, let's take the path, and I'll come back to the drop. Because the drop means you can't go back.
It's true.
Hello? Mario?
Mario?
Oh! Oh, yeah! You got me!
It's so classic.
Fucking got me, bro!
And, like, in your heart, you're now thinking, like, it's just a wonderful, pristine item just sitting out in the open.
All right. Here's what we do. Here's what we do.
What are we doing?
We keep Havel, we take that off.
Yeah.
And we fucking get into our water ring.
Oh, I don't think the water is actually affecting you. I think it's shallow enough that it doesn't affect your movement.
Are you sure? Because I felt
like
I was
moving.
We'll
go walk around and then we'll go get a nice test.
No, that is slow.
That is slow.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Slightly less poise for big boys.
Slightly less. Ever so much less. Wolf, come off.
Rusted on.
Rusted. Poor footing is what it's
called. That's the one, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Now you can fight your goo.
What are you?
It's goo.
You're just a fucking...
And it's goo that takes a billion damage.
Oh, you're not weak, are you?
I wouldn't call it...
How do you feel about that?
Badly.
Great.
Very badly.
Okay, so now camera goes up.
Oh!
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, Dark Souls.
Welcome to the depths, man.
All right. Camera's up, camera's down, camera's spinning all around. Swing your partner, do-si-do, and round, and around we go.
All right, well, you see. All right, check your corners.
Now I'm checking the ceilings, too.
Yeah.
They only need to show me one for me to freak out a little bit. What is that? That looks like a cubby.
It looks like a toilet.
Looks like a cubby for something.
Yeah, I know! Isn't it great?
Okay.
You seen him.
All right. Let's play the video game.
Let's see what happens. Nice.
One and done, eh?
Yep.
Hey, you really...
They don't like it. They don't like it, man.
Oh, there's so many of you. How many?
Luckily, they drop before you reach them.
Yeah, that first one is the intro.
You gotta be careful. You have to be relatively close because you're missing them in some cases.
Yeah, and I don't have a ton of these to waste, eh?
You don't have as many magical grenades as you would have wanted.
Well, I'll take it slow after.
Oh, they dropped right.
But I'll.
Luckily, because it has a little bit of a burst.
Yeah, two times.
That's way too fast.
The last ones took too long.
Yo!
Hey, nice! Finally.
Yo!
Last fireball.
Those are rare, dude.
Yeah, I know. Nice.
Off of these guys, they're rare.
I can use some of those. That's all of you, and now you come.
What do you got, brother?
And then we have a door.
You have door.
Double doors and a drop.
Okay. That's not a drop. Oh, yeah.
No.
The drop is behind you. That's...
Yes.
Nope. Not for now.
It's rocked?
Like Big Raku?
Hi!
Hey, bro. What up?
I'm gonna just say it like a Joker.
Hi. Isn't he cute? Isn't he cute, little big rat?
What? Is that a ladder? Yeah, that's
a ladder. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, friend.
What a good boy.
I can't target you right now through this, but I'll be back.
You will. Assuredly.
Assuredly, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Welcome to the depths, brother.
And then. Ceilings. Goop.
Yeah, that's friendly goop, though.
All right, ratties.
Very intimidating.
You gonna poison me? No, they're running. Look at them run.
Very intimidating. That range on the farthest one was bullshit. That was so far.
They're running. He gets it. He's laughing. Oh, you backdash like a dog? Wow.
You having a laugh? I swear I'm your rat mom.
Having a giggle, mate. All right, great axe.
So there's a strength weapon that's quite good.
How good are we talking?
It hits hard. It's nearly identical to the Dark Souls 3 version.
Regular, great axe is veritable massive iron. Weight sends foes flying. Difficult to handle without inhuman strength. Any miss makes one vulnerable, as each swing requires the full force of the body.
I think it requires like 32.
Ka-chunk.
No, not ka-chunk for you.
Oh.
You are too baby weak.
But I'm big poise.
Yeah? No, poise is not
physical
strength.
I know. Even though it doesn't work that way.
Well, it's the difference between how much
being tough is being tough.
It's the difference between weight and reps.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Yeah, you are pretty good.
Can you bench 200 pounds?
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem. Can you bench 150 pounds 30 times?
How hard can you punch? How many punches? What the fuck are you? Wait.
No, shut up.
No,
who
put you there?
He was in the box.
Someone put you there. Wow, that was a lot of bleed off of one. Or poison off of one.
Yeah, it was.
Okay, so this is going to be a problem. If the water ever gets poisonous, this is going to be a problem. I'm thinking about this.
Mm-hmm.
How hard can you punch versus how hard can you take a hit?
Versus how many punches can you throw before you get tired?
Oh, boy. All right, guys. Yeah?
Yeah. So, yeah, I said to Wooly right before we sat down here, I said, today your sense of direction is going to take a hit. Because this is a proper maze. Wow, that partisan swing is fucking good.
It's not a bad one. There you are again.
Dead center in the middle of the room.
You're letting me take
this. Hey, you got a sewer chamber key.
I wonder if that opens that locked door.
Maybe it does.
Okay, then.
Maybe it does.
Friendo.
Let's check out the description on it.
Yeah. Let's do that. Sewer chamber. Opens the sewer chambers in the depths. Yeah, that's all right. Okay. To any community, a few bad apples are sure to exhibit insatiable greed. However, that didn't say however. If they were turned undead, my brain does it. You know?
I add swears into things like that.
If they were fucking undead and banished to the fucking
by
depths,
their Nakama,
would they reconsider their ways? Use this key to see for yourself.
Okay, so...
That's a weird description.
Pro ZD is, in some cases, bigger or more popular than us because he's better at creating digestible sound clips.
But boy, is he...
Boy, that official sub versus fan sub fucking video is on
pushed.
Point.
He's getting pushed
that
real hard.
That dude's great.
All right, hold on. Let me go see that door.
Yeah, no, you see a hallway with multiple branches, and they're all short, stubby hallways.
Because I kept thinking, let me check one more door. Let me check one more door. It's like, no, it's not asking me to go back at any point. So
this is one of those weird.
I'm gonna have to force a going back.
This is one of those weird maps that when you look at it from top down, it's illegible. Because okay. Remember, there's still that ladder.
Yeah, so they're on top of each other.
And there's still the drop. So you have a drop, a hallway with two doors and a ladder.
Okay.
And this door.
Hey.
Which is a friendly door.
Hey. That's cool.
Lots of big friends in here.
Nice.
And that's all that's in here.
Okay. Great.
Good. Good. Good.
Isn't that friendly?
That was a good decision.
It sure was.
Can you level up?
Not one, but with some popping, I probably could.
Oh yeah, with some pops.
A little bit of pops. Just let me use my items while I'm sitting there, motherfucker.
No. No, motherfucker. No.
This is going to be 400. This is going to be 1,000. Or 800. I don't remember. We'll find out.
Whatever.
Oh, it is 1,000. That was right.
Okay. Nailed it. You fucking nailed it, son.
Boy, oh boy. Let us take it to the... what I said last time was I'm going to go vit.
Yeah, you were going to go vit till you're happy.
Yep.
And then start once you've looked in on like this is the weapon that I want to kill people with, or you know this is the type of weapon that you want to kill people with.
Mm-hmm.
Start pumping that damage stat. Ha! It was a lie.
Why did three people rate the lie?
Because the rating is up or down, not good or bad.
You motherfuckers.
So whether or not they rate it bad, that still counts as a rating.
Sons of bitches.
So.
There's no thumbs down is that shows on that list.
Yeah, no, it's how many people have voted.
Thumbs up.
No, how many
period.
People voted, period. And that's one of those obscure things where it's like, oh, I'm going to write this down. And if it's a really particularly awful message that people write down, it'll be massively popular. And it will show up in people's worlds as a popular bad message.
Fuck you, Dark Souls.
But you look at that and go, oh... That must be a good message, right? It's fucking goofy.
Piece of shit game. You're not bad.
Now, the farther you go down into the depths, the farther away you'll be from Andre and Fire.
Yeah.
So there will be a point in which I'm going to tell you, if you have anything left to do at Firelink, now's the time.
Yeah, well, I do want to go get my pyros up.
Yeah.
Man, you're just chilling.
He's big.
Wait, oh, there's a fence in between us down there.
Yeah, there is.
Okay. All right,
continue with your mental map.
Yeah.
Drop, ladder, hallway.
Okay, and you're moving around. Okay, let me check this out a little bit.
You're just gonna have to do it all, so might as well just do the one right in front of you. And it's a door.
Can I even target you from here?
No.
Can I take a
step? So take a good look at its face, though. That's the amazing thing. Okay, well, take a good look at his face, not possible right now. Oh, yeah, you can. Check out its left eye.
Okay.
There's a
Oh, that's an axe!
There's somebody lost.
Yo, who was the badass?
Somebody gave it a real good shot.
Yeah, you did. All right, well, I got one in on you.
I love that kind of design. I love the monster that is... Yeah. I love the monster that is, like, spears and axes, like, jammed into them, and it's like, nah.
You know what's cool about that door?
What?
I can see the shortcut in progress.
Yeah. It's like, oh, it opens from the other side. I'll open that door up.
Yeah. Are you going to come running if I go this way?
Oh, you can turn around. So. Nope. You're good.